Today I want to answer the question, can we print TPU on the Ender 3 V3KE? This is my first TPU print in NinjaTech's NinjaFlex. It's a 3D printable wallet. We want to be super careful here. We don't want to destroy the first layer. So this material is not easy to print. I had to print it super slow at 15 millimeters per second. The only thing left to do to finish this is to cut through this section. Good. And now we have two nice card holders here on each side. And we can put our money in here. Isn't that nice?